Hello student, today I am going to discuss what less and what full current. What is what less current? What less current is that component of the circuit current due to which the power consumed in the circuit is zero. And what is what full current? What full current is that component of the circuit current due to which the power is consumed in the circuit. As we know, average power of an AC circuit, the average power of an AC circuit is given by PAV, average power, ERMS, IRMS, cos phi. ERMS is the root mean square value alternating EMF, and IRMS root mean square value of alternating current, and cos phi is the power factor. The current IRMS can be resolved into two components. You see the diagram, IRMS, this current resolved into two components. One is IRMS cos phi, which is along ERMS. Their phase angle between IRMS cos phi and ERMS is zero. And another component of IRMS current is IRMS sin phi, which is perpendicular to ERMS. IRMS is perpendicular to ERMS, so angle between ERMS and IRMS sin phi is 90 degree or pi by 2. So first is component IRMS cos phi along ERMS. So IRMS cos phi along ERMS. Then average power due to component of this current is PAV, ERMS, current is IRMS cos phi, and their angle is 0 degree, so cos of 0 degree. Since angle between ERMS and IRMS cos phi is zero, therefore average power is PAV equal to ERMS IRMS cos phi. So this is the what full IRMS cos phi is the what full current. Due to this component of current power is consumed, that is why this component of current is called what full current. Number B, component IRMS sin phi normal to ERMS, normal or perpendicular. So this component of current, you see the diagram again, IRMS sin phi, this component of current is perpendicular to ERMS. So their angle is pi by 2. Now, what is the power consumed due to this component of current? So average power PAV ERMS, current is, component current is IRMS sin phi, IRMS sin phi, and angle between ERMS and IRMS sin phi is, angle between ERMS and IRMS sin phi is pi by 2. So cos pi by 2. Since angle between ERMS and IRMS sin phi is pi by 2. Cos pi by 2 is 0. So this power consumption is 0. Average power is 0. So this component of current is called wattless current. So due to this component of current, power consumption is 0. Therefore, the average power consumed in the circuit due to IRMS sin phi component of current is 0. So this component of current is known as wattless current. Wattless current. Thank you.